do anything to hurt the one that I love. Let it go.